Hey, hello to this Christmas morning. How was your Christmas? Did you get anything you want? Did you get anything you didn't want? Did you get anything you wanted to not want, but you actually saved what you wanted? So you actually wanted, but you didn't want it. Did you? I surely did get something I want, and I was happy. I had a lovely Christmas Eve. And now to give an extra Christmas present to some lucky guy, gal, girl, or something. It is another ceramic and carbon fiber pack. And we're gonna find out who wins that one just now. So here we have the video. We'll load it up. We got 73 comments. So let's pick a random one for the winning of a carbon fiber and a ceramic. My favorite car is the Audi RS2 Avant. Oh, that's a good car. That really is. For whatever reason, I only love estate cars, and particularly 90s estate. It's a nice car. Probably would want something else, but yeah, if you got some sort of love for 90s cars, go for it. There are some really good old-timey cars, especially from the 90s. So, Brandon Allen, congratulations! You just got another Christmas present from me and Hutch. That's correct. I have mercifully been giving these packs to give away to you guys by Hutch. And I'm so thankful, and just wanna say Merry Christmas to Hutch, as well as Merry Christmas to you. So yeah, hope you like your present. And yeah, let's just talk about what they did. Because I feel like this video is always so short, and it's I have more stuff to say. I'm just really quick gonna mention this event. How are you doing? I haven't yet joined. I'm still trying to figure out my squad. I'm trying to build up a car. Where is it? It's the... There's the Renault. That one's done, I guess. Yeah, that's done. Anyway, yeah, I'm on my way to maxing this one out, and hopefully getting a... I'm thinking tier 2, maybe if I'm lucky, maybe this. Depends on if I find the right squad or not. Anyway, there's also some good packs, and I could really use some of these actually. It would be really nice. And I've seen people get really good stuff. But you look at my gold and you see, meh. But hey, actually, let me know if you bought any of these. What did you get? Did you get anything good? I'm still a bit on the nose about buying some of them. Anyway, yeah. Thanks for participating in this event, in this giveaway tri-series thing I've been going on. It's been so fun to do. It's been a lot of fun for me, and I hope you guys felt that as well. And you know, maybe there might be another one in the future or something. Anyway, I'll see you next time. Hope you subscribe. Bye bye. All that good stuff. Hey.